Aoki Technical Laboratory has developed its own technology to enable the production of containers with the minimum expenditure of time and energy. They gave it the name Direct HeatCon. We'll use computer graphics here to walk you through the processes that comprise the Direct HeatCon molding system. Firstly, the plastic raw material is fed into the machine. The material is then heated and melted in the barrel. In the case of PET, this happens at a temperature of about 280 degrees Celsius. At the first station, the molten material is injected under high pressure into the mold to mold the preform. The preform is heat conditioned through direct contact with the wall of the injection mold to create a suitable heat profile in the preform, which is then maintained at a suitable temperature for easy processing at the next stretch blow station. This process is known as direct heat conditioning and is the most critical aspect of this system. The preform is then transferred to the second station to be stretch blow molded into a bottle. The preform is inserted into the blow mold while it still has the correct heat distribution. The stretch rod stretches the preform. Finally, compressed air is quickly blown into the preform to push the preform out to the blow mold walls, where it cools and hardens to form the molded product. This process is known as stretch blow molding. Because preforms with accurate temperature profiles are stretch blow molded, it is possible to mold high precision specially shaped containers or containers with very thin walls. Direct HeatCon eliminates the need for reheating by using the residual heat energy left over from the injection molding process. This enables high cycle molding with a minimum time and energy. The highly efficient, continuous three-station system enables molding of a wide variety of plastic containers directly from raw material. The ultimate in simplicity, Aoki's direct HeatCon technology makes the most of the characteristic of each plastic material to enable the molding of high-quality containers.